Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. So the Rider University cross country team gets suspended. They can't run in the meet this weekend because they're in trouble for what the university is calling hazing. Basically, all 28 members of the cross country team were discovered naked at the track, about to run naked laps as a team. Now, the team says, hey, this is just team building for us. It builds the camaraderie. University says, no, it's hazing. You know what I think? I think that two things. One, we're a little too aggressive defining something that might be peer pressure and just team building and labeling it hazing. It puts such a negative connotation on it because no one was forced to be there. That to me should be the deciding factor. That, and can you imagine the security officer, the public safety officers that came upon this scene? Unfortunately, in today's world, they probably just didn't feel they had an option to just let the kids go back to their dorms. I think the hazing label is too much. Let the kids back out and running again. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And let's have this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.